Another Monday, B-Fam, and that means we have a whole new week to conquer. And alam ko na iniisip nyo, Monday na naman. O kaya ano, pagod na ako. Pero B-Fam, trust me, I feel you. Ramdam ko kayo. Ang sarap kaya humiga buong araw, di ba? After a weekend, Saturday, Sunday na pahinga, and then Monday na naman. But of course, why not throw away the negative energy and start embracing naman positivity? Kaya celebrate the gift of today. This is a brand new week to enjoy our daily gifts and blessings. Kaya mag-celebrate tayo kasama ako, ang boy next boy finyo, Jay Miranda, here sa inyong favorite global hangout, ang BRGY. B-Fam, what gifts are you most grateful for today? Kasi di ba madalas hindi natin napapansin na yung mga things na grateful tayo, like for example, food, good health, family, friends, trabaho, yan yung mga bagay na hindi na natin napapansin. So, magandang practice din pala na binabalik-balikan natin ang mga things that we should be grateful for. And there are a lot of things to be grateful for. And let's manifest it, B-Fam! And of course, together, we can celebrate the gifts we have or will receive throughout the day. And to get us more inspired celebrating the gifts of today, we have a very special guest all the way from Dubai. She was part of the ABS-CBN family before deciding to take her talents to the Middle East. She has been there for the past 17 years and has been working in the advertising industry as part of the Human Resources Department. B-Fam, let's all meet our G-Pinoy from Dubai, Miss Erika Garcia!
Magandang umaga sa inyong lahat from Dubai.
Yeah. Miss Erika, kamusta naman ang Dubai? Kamusta ang temperature dyan? Balita ko, parang umiinit na daw ah.
Yes, so we're starting summer. Pa-start na ang summer namin next month. So we're trying to maximize our time going out.
Pero again, of course, thank you so much for being here, and we would love to know your story here sa BRGY. Kaya naman, i-interviewin namin kayo through a quick game. So meron lang kaming mga ifa-flash na pictures para siyang ano, Where's Waldo? Meron kaming item na ipapahanap sa'yo, and once nahanap mo na, pag-uusapan natin yung specific item na yun. So, are we G?
Yes, go!
Let's see our first photo. Ayan, ang hinahanap natin naman dito is a press ID.
Yes, yun. Somewhere dun sa may bag.
Ayun, sa baba. Yes, ayan. Kwentuhan mo naman kami kasi as what I mentioned po kanina, you were part of ABS-CBN for 8 years. How was the experience being in ABS?
Nag-intern kami, and then the journey was really exciting kasi alam mo yung bata ka pa lang, and then yung drive mo to work, and then working with very professional people, and then mga mabait na mga, and you were surrounded by mabait na colleagues and supportive. So I really had a good experience working at ABS.
And as what you mentioned, no, parang kasama nyo pala yung best friend nyo with that one. Ano naman yung pakiramdam na pati naman sa work talagang nagsama-sama pa kayo?
We had that support system. So ang saya lang na parang after university and then pumasok kayo sa trabaho, parang ABS for a time, it was like a small playground lang sa amin, na parang feeling ko nagsimula, parang naglalaro ka lang, and then later on parang nag-gain ka na ng experience, and then with your best friend parang it was, ano, nandun yung support system.
Pero of course, I think may next picture pa tayo, no? Ayan, for this one, hinahanap natin is an airplane. Ayan, check natin kung mahanap ni Miss Erika agad. Ayun, yeah. Upper right.
Upper right, yes.
Ang bilis. Okay, game. So, na-mention namin and nagpakita kami ng airplane dyan kasi balita namin as what we see, di ba? Nasa Dubai po kayo ngayon. What triggered you to decide to work abroad?
So, 16 or approximately 17 years ago, nagbo-boom pa lang ang Dubai. So, my best friend's brother was already staying here dito sa Dubai. And then, sabi lang niya, try Dubai. Sabi namin, ano yung Dubai? So, na-curious lang kami. For me, is more of a curiosity na parang gusto ko lang i-try what is working outside sa Philippines.
Actually, totoo, no? When you mentioned booming in Dubai, parang I noticed a lot of my friends talagang napapapunta rin sa Dubai, and even yung mga parents po nila. So talaga kita-kita na marami rin kasi OFW dyan. So hello po sa mga taga-Dubai. And with going abroad kasi, parang especially for us Filipinos na very tied talaga tayo sa family natin. Eh. Araw-araw kasama natin sila. We have extended families also. For you, was it hard or was it easy to leave your life here in the Philippines?
first, siguro parang hindi kasi you are young and then nandun ka dun sa point na parang gusto mo, you want to explore new opportunities. But later on, obviously, being an other OFW, is, hindi siya mahirap kasi you have to do your own things lahat. From the errands na dyan, we have our family, nandun sila na we are surrounded by our family, our friends. Dito, obviously, you have to do your own.
It's a great way also to explore yourself eh. Parang madalas we live here in the Philippines, more in the comfort zone tayo. And I have a lot of friends na talagang pinipili mag-Australia, mag-US, just so to really know what they want to do with their life. So I guess it's a sign also kung nag-isip ka mag-ibang bansa, mga B-fam, go ahead and do so right now. And next photo, we have one more if I'm not mistaken. And ano yung next photo naman natin? And for this one, hinahanap natin ang Dubai. Ang bilis nyo talaga maghanap. Hindi ko nakita agad yung saan. Sa picture. Asa siya banda? Naka-flash pa ba?
Yung map na nasa bandang right din.
Upper right side din. Same spot pala halos. Ano, sa ating airplane kanina. You mentioned also na yung best friend mo decided to go to Dubai as well, di ba? Parang what was your reaction when you found out at first na parang mauuna siya?
It was more of parang mauna ka, itry mo what is there. And then I'll follow kung ano ang meron sa Dubai. So sabi ko nga at that time, Dubai was booming pa lang. And dahil nauna siya, and nakakita siya ng kaagad ng ng trabaho. And then she said na, okay, tara, try natin ng Dubai.
Kasi syempre, dun yata nga yung brother niya. So gets naman talaga siya. And when it comes to work, right now, di ba, you mentioned na nasa human resources kayo. Was there any adjustment sa experience mo from ABS shifting naman to advertising through human resources?
It was totally a different career from coming from working from TV and then from HR. But nagustuhan ko rin siya kasi I love meeting people and being in HR, parang nagagawa ko din yung gusto ko.
So I get it, super na you get to meet a lot of people as well. And grabe B-Fam, no? Agad-agad marami na tayo natutunan kay Miss Erika. And B-Fam, hindi pa dito nagtatapos ang kwento ni Miss Erika. Akala nyo ang pinaka-life-changing event niya is yung pag-migrate lang sa ibang bansa. Nako, hindi pa yun yun. There's more to find out about Erika's story. Lahat ng yan, pag-uusapan natin when BRGY returns.
Hi, I'm Lauren Sands and I'm from General South Missouri.
I want to know what material thing makes you feel empowered as a woman.
For me, a material thing that I really use to validate myself is probably my clothes. I like to wear slim fit clothes so that I can see bodily changes, you know, the fruits of my labor.
I mean, look, hello, ayan. Hola, hey, mabuhay.